Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Visual Teacher Ampavan. In this tutorial I am going to show you how you can speed up your Windows 11 installed PC. So let's get started our video and see how we can easily fix the performance issues of Windows 11. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification alert and join with me. Windows 11 is the latest version that released by Microsoft, so it may have lots of problems and performance issues when we are going to use it on our PC because it still needs to be updated. So how we can fix this problem until they have launched a fixed and stable version for Windows 11? First of all, we need to update our PC to the latest version because of updates are coming with the bug fixes, so you need to update your PC. So we need to open our setting to find Windows updates. In this Windows update option, you can check whether is your Windows is up to date or not. If your PC didn't update yet to the last version of Windows 11, you can update your PC from here and then it will fix most of Windows 11 performance issues. So this is the first method. As my second method, I'm going to disable the startup apps. Because of this, startup apps will be reduce the performances of your Windows when we are going to do something. Because of these apps are launched when the startup with our PC. So these apps are silently running on background of your PC. So then these apps may be slow down your computer. So we need to disable unnecessary startup apps. So you need to open your task manager, then press Ctrl Shift and ESC, Control Shift and ESC keys to do this. Then you can find this kind of window. Now you need to click on this more details option. In here you need to go to this startup tab. When it comes to here, you can see what are the applications that launch when your computer is starting up. So you can see here are lots of apps. How we can find easily what are the applications that enabled with the startup of our computer and disabled with the startup of our computer. Now I can find those enabled or disabled application from clicking on this status option. Now you can see there are 6 apps that have enabled with the startup of my computer. So if I disable these apps, this will significantly increase the performances of your Windows 11 PC. So you can see if I turned off this QV2Ray application, it will not started when I started my PC because of it has high impact on reducing performances. Now I can disable this application from right clicking on it. So you can see here's the disable option. Now it's on the disabled state. So likewise, you can disable unnecessary application. But when it comes to here, you must consider about one thing. Because of if we disabled necessary apps from this startup option, then those apps may be crashed and it will cause to some difficulties on using of your computer. So you need to have some small experience before disabling this type of apps. In my case, I have disabled Teams application and Proxifier, OneNote team. So these are unnecessary applications that open with my computer. So I disabled those apps and it was increased the performance of my Windows 11 PC. And other than that, you need not to disable these kind of security apps because of those apps are necessary to run with the startup of your computer. So you must keep on your mind not to disable these type of apps like CFTmon, Cortana, Java. So these apps necessary to run it startup of your PC. So with this we can move on to next step of speeding up of our Windows 11 PC. As the next step of our video, we can speed up Windows 11 from disabling the startup services. So you can press your start key on your keyboard and press the R button. Then you can get this screen. Then you need to type msconfig here. Now press enter. Then you can open this window. Now you need to click on this services option. In here you need to click on this hide all Microsoft services option. So when it comes to here is Google Chrome service is launching, Expert PDF services are launching, and Nvidia, this is my video driver, I can't disable those things, but I can disable this Google Chrome services that runs with the startup of my computer. And also I can disable this VMware workstation servers. So these are very unnecessary things that runs with the startup of my computer, and those services are reduce the performances of my Windows 11 PC. So I can disable them. And also when it comes to this Expert PDF option, you can see still this service is running. My Expert PDF application is not launched yet. Still that service is running. Those services are reducing the performance of my Windows. So I'm going to disable that one. As you can see on the screen, I have already disabled some services like Memo and Manycam. Also these services are reducing the performance of my Windows. So I need to disable them to increase the performance of Windows 11 or any version of Windows. You can find these services and disable them to speed up your computer. So then we can press apply and OK. Then they will ask you to reboot your PC. I'm not going to restart my PC now because of I have to complete this video. So now we can move on to the next method of speeding up Windows 11 on our PC. There are some problems may be occur on Windows 11 with the usage of your hard drive. So you need to clean up your hard drive. To do this, you need to open Defragment of your computer. You can search here to open Defragment. Then you can launch this application. Now in here you can find these drives. So you can see it's Defragment on 9th of this month. So I don't need to defragment these disks once again because they have already defragment and they are on the cleanest stage. So I don't need to do that once again. If your date is expired more than 1 month or 2 months, you can select these drives from pressing in the control key plus mouse key. You can select these drives together and click on this analyze all option. So you can do this to speed up your writing speed of your hard drive. Then it will significantly increase the performances of Windows 11. So with this we can move on to the next method of speeding up our Windows 11 PC. Another way of speeding up your computer is disabling restartable apps. So you need to open the setting of your computer, then you need to go to the accounts options. In here you can find the sign in options. And then you can find this automatically save my restartable apps and restart them when I sign back in. You can disable this option to increase the performance of your PC, and also you can get a better performance from your PC from uninstalling the applications that you have already installed on your PC but not currently using. There are so many those types of unwanted apps may be installed on your PC, so you can uninstall them to get a better performance from your PC. In my case, I am not using this VMware workstation, so I can uninstall that application to increase up the performances of my Windows. So let's see how we can uninstall this VMware workstation. Open setting and click on apps option, then you can find this installed apps. When it comes to here, you can find the applications that you have already installed on your PC. So here are the all applications that I have installed on my PC. So I can find that VMware workstation in here and I can uninstall that application. So now you can see I have successfully uninstalled this VMware workstation player. Likewise, you can uninstall unnecessary apps that you have installed on here. Most importantly, you must keep on your mind not to uninstall the system apps that came with your computer, only the apps that can be uninstalled that you have installed. In my case, I have installed this Brave browser. I can uninstall that one. I have installed this Mozilla Firefox on my PC. I can uninstall that one, but I can't uninstall Microsoft To Do. Because of these apps are need to work with this Microsoft Windows 11. So with this we can move on to the next method. And another way of speeding up our computer is deleting the unnecessary files from your computer. You can find and delete those files, and other than that you can remove the files that included in the recycle bin. You can right click on this recycle bin and click on empty recycle bin to remove the files from this recycle bin. Other than that, you can remove the temporary files of your computer to speed up of your Windows 11 PC. If you want to remove the temporary files from your PC, you need to press the start key and R button on your keyboard, then you can open this run command. Then you need to enter this percentage icon temp, then again percentage icon and press enter. Then you can find this folder. Now you can delete everything on this folder to speed up of your computer. Click anywhere on this folder, then press Ctrl and A button. Now you need to press the shift and delete key to delete all of these files. Reducing these type of files will significantly increase up the performance of your Windows 11. So if you can receive this kind of errors on deleting these files, you can enable this tick and click on skip option. So with this we can move on to the next method. As the final method of speeding up of my Windows 11 PC, I am going to change the power plan. So if you want to do this, you need to search for power plan. Then you can go to this edit power plan option. Now you need to click on this change advanced power setting option. Now you can get this screen. In here you can change this one into high performance option. Then it will significantly increase the performance of your Windows. But the bad side of doing this is it will significantly increase the battery drain and power consuming. So if you want to use this high performances option on power plan, I recommend you to enable this one only when playing games on your Windows 11 PC. So when it comes to here, I think you may have a clear idea about speeding up of your computer. So with this, I'm going to wind up this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me.